We're gonna notice the heat from white and yellow. This time, looks like yellow is getting a little better with that exchange. We follow Scott Otten on the forehand. He was smooth, causing damage off the ropes. Finishes clean with a nice snap and yellow.